Regarding the situation of a traveler, is it forbidden or optional for a traveler to fast?
Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 185, that if you are ill or on a journey, the prescribed number of days for fasting can be made later on. So this is a concession given. That means if you want to fast, you can fast. If you want to exempt yourself, exempt, but later on you have to make up the period. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala here has compared the traveler and kept him or her in the same category as the person who's ill. Because the beloved Prophet Muhammad said, it's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, hadith number 1804, a beloved Prophet said that traveling is a punishment. Or when a person goes on a journey, it's like a punishment. That means it's difficult. He has to undergo many hardships. And it is mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, book of fasting, hadith number 1943. There was a sahaba by the name of Hamza, may Allah be pleased with him. And he used to always fast even on a journey. So he asked the Prophet that, should he fast on a journey or not? So the Prophet said, if you wish to fast, you can fast. If you don't want to fast, you don't fast. That means it was optional. If a person wanted to fast, he could fast. If he didn't want, he need not fast. For example, if a person who's used to traveling and he does not find any hardship, and if he fasts, there's no problem, it's good for him. Or if a person feels hardship and doesn't want to fast, then he need not fast. And this you come to know from the hadith of Hazrat Anas, may Allah be pleased with him. He said, it's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, hadith number 1947, where Hazrat Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, he says, then when we used to travel with the Prophet, some of the companions, they fasted. Some of them did not fast. But those who kept the fast did not criticize those who did not keep the fast. And those who did not fast, they did not criticize those who fasted. So basically, it's optional. Those who can take the strain and want to fast, they can. Those who don't want, it's up to them.
Logically, from there, we can deduce that it's an optional
That's right.
fast.